गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई अगेन प्रोसीड टू द सेम लेसन, पीपल हु हेल्प अस। ऑलरेडी आई टॉक अबाउट टू यू द पोस्टमैन एंड द डॉक्टर्स एंड सो मेनी पीपल्स हेल्प इन अवर डेली लाइफ। नाउ सेम paragraph, the doctor. So all of you take out your book and see page number 60. A good doctor is always smiling and cheerful. He speaks softly and kindly to the patient. His smile and kindness help the patients to recover faster. He treats the rich and the poor, the old and the young alike. He earns money, but he's not after money. There are hospitals in the villages, towns and cities of our country. In these hospitals, facilities are available for the treatment of simple ailments and also the chronic diseases. In some areas there are mobile hospitals which go to the villages and offer services to the people. Primary health centers are also set up in villages for improving health of the rural people. The doctor and other staff go to such places for treating the sick. Sometimes medical camps like eye camp and heart disease checking camp are held to help the people. For the treatment of animals and birds, there are different doctors. They are called veterinary doctors. The teachers. The school is our second home. We learn many things at school. Our teacher teaches us many things. He teaches us to read and write. We also learn to play games, to draw, to sing and to dance from our teacher. Our teacher teaches us good habits and good manners. He teaches us to take care of public property. He also teaches us to help people in need. Our teacher makes learning very interesting for us by making us participate in many activities. He helps us in developing healthy habits. Our teacher loves all of us in the school equally. He takes great interest in our all-round progress. It is he who helps us to become good citizens, so we too like him and love him. We always obey and respect our teacher. The policeman. The policeman is a government servant. He wears his uniform so that people can recognize him. The policeman is a very important person for us. He enforces the law and maintains order. He helps us keeping peace in the area where he is on duty. He protects our lives and property from bad people. During festivals and fairs, the policemen help to organize them by keeping the crowds under control, by maintaining law and order, and by arresting persons who try to steal something. The policeman helps people to find their lost things. The traffic policeman controls the traffic on the roads. He directs the traffic. He gives signals to the vehicles to follow the traffic rules and avoid accidents. The uniform of a traffic policeman is different from the uniform of a policeman. So previously we read about how doctor help us. Now today we proceed to the same topic. A doctor is always smiling and cheerful, okay, and he speaks very softly and kindly to the patients, because his smile and kindness help the patients to recover faster. And doctor also treat the rich people and also the poor people, the old people and also young people. He earns money, but he is not after money, okay, because he treats us when we are sick, no? So he earns money, but he is not after money. So there are hospitals in the villages, towns and cities of our country. So there are so many hospitals in the village, in town and cities also. So in these hospitals, facilities are available for the treatment of simple ailments and also the chronic diseases. So all types of diseases are treated by the doctor. Either it is simple ailments, give to the treatment by simple ailments, treat by the simple ailments, or by the chronic diseases ailments. Okay, so in some areas there are mobile hospital. Mobile hospitals mean they move from one place to another. Okay, and they offer services to the people who lives in villages or cities. So primary health center are also set up in village for improving health of the rural people. So generally in villages they are having primary health centers. The doctors and others staff go to such places for treating the sick. Sometimes medical camps like eye camp and heart disease checking camps are held to help the people. So in this medical camp, they are all free services for the treatment of animals and birds. There are different doctors. Okay, so when animals and birds are ill, so they are treated by the different doctor and they are called veterinary doctors. Now teacher. So children, you are connect with the teachers from Montessori A. Yes, isn't it? So your first your house is your first home and the school is your second home. Because you mostly time spend in school, no? With teacher and your friends, okay? So in schools we learn many things. Okay, our teachers teach you many things, no? And he teach you how to read and write your books and copies, okay? And he also learn to play games, to draw, to sing and to dance. Okay, so you are all learn from these things by your teacher in school. And our teacher teaches us good and ये टीचर ऑल्सो टीचेस गुड एंड बैड हैबिट्स, है ना, विच आर गुड हैबिट्स एंड विच आर गुड बैड हैबिट्स. ओके, सो ही टीचर्स टू टेक केयर ऑफ पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी. He also teaches us to help people in need. So, your teacher also makes you learning for by making you participate in many activities, and he also help you in developing healthy habits. So your teachers loves you all very much, and they loves you in school equally. Okay, and he take also great interest in your all round progress. And teacher also helps you to become a good citizen. Citizen means, do you know the meaning of citizen? So citizen means a person who is a member of a particular country. So we too like him and love him. So you should try to love teachers and like him also, okay? So we also obey and respect our teacher. That means you always obey and respect your teacher in school, okay? Now the policeman. The policeman is a government service. He wear his uniform so that people can recognize him. Okay, they wear a khaki dress so we can easily recognize that he is a policeman or she is a policeman. Okay, like that. So the policeman is a very important person for us. So policeman also enforces the law and maintain order, and he also helps in keeping peace in the area where he is in duty, and he protects our lives and property from the bad people like thief, na, or like that. So and during festivals people also help to organize by keeping the crowds under control or by maintain law and order. Okay, and they also arrest some persons who try to steal something. The policemen help people to find their lost things. The next one, traffic policemen. Traffic policemen, the duty of traffic policemen is control the traffic, okay, on the roads. And the dress of traffic policeman is white, okay, and he gives signals to the vehicles to follow the traffic rules and avoid accidents. So in this lesson we learn about so many people who are helps in our daily life. Thank you.